love, because I always see you in period stuff, which I love. I'm a huge fan of.
I love it, yeah.
So I love that you're doing Western. That's like really cool.
I love a period piece. Like,
yeah, me too.
I mainlined Bridgerton, just like. But John like wasn't, he watched a bit of Bridgerton and he was like, I don't think it's for me. So he went away for a bit and he was coming back and then he called me, he was like, I'm gonna come back a day early. And I still had three episodes and I was like, and I was like trying to like watch
here's
as
the
much
thing.
Bridgerton.
I think
that
Bridgerton is something you watch alone.
You have to watch it alone.
Because you're already
even
with
my
someone.
Mom.
You're with the Duke.
No, you can't. You can't.
Oh, you
have to be
with
the Duke in your mind. But even my mum said to me, she goes, have you seen Bridgerton? And I said, no, I haven't seen it. She goes, sexy. And I was like, ew, I don't want to hear you say that.
I was just talking to somebody on the show, Fortune Feaster, the other day, and I was like, I want my mom to be more like open about it. I'm so open.
No, I don't like hearing my mom say things like
this. Why? She was your age once.
I was like,
and she loves sex. I'm going to tell you right now.
My mom, Joanna Blunt, loves sex.
Just saying. Everyone's mom loves sex, and if they're telling you they don't, they're lying. Yeah. Every mom has sex, every dad. I just say, get your groove on till you're dead.
Get
That's what I say.
My mom is like the Duke right now.
Yeah.
I was living it up.
My mind. Want more fun stuff? I thought so. Check out these videos floating around my head. This one is really cool. I'm just saying. No pressure.